back. Now, my next guest has been churning out hit after hit since she was 17 years old. She's got a new album out now called Goodbye Lullaby, and you can catch her tomorrow performing live in the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade. Please welcome Avril Lavigne. Hi. How are you? Great. Get on up there. And plop your foot on the shoe cam.
How awesome are these high tops?
The best part is that I designed them.
Ooh!
These are from my fashion line, Abby Dawn. And they have like really cool spikes and stuff. And they're super comfortable. This is something I'd wear on stage just to kind of like bop around, rock out in.
Tell me about the rest of your line. Are you wearing anything else from there?
Actually, everything I'm wearing is from my line.
It's so comfy and cute and girly, and I love it.
It's rock and roll. I have guy stuff now, bags. I even have like heels and swimwear and eyewear, and I've got it all. And the first full collection comes out 2012, spring.
Why are you making us wait so long?
Because it's a lot of work.
Okay.
But you can also check it out on abbydawn.com.
Okay.
And I'm so behind it that I have the tattoo.
Oh, look at that! Why is it called Abby Dawn?
Well, this is my nickname for my dad when I was growing up, and it was like just a name that was always really special to me.
And now the clothes are going to be special to everyone.
And I've had the brand now for like 4 years, and it's totally mine. You know, sometimes like different people in the limelight, I guess, like attach their names to different brands, but this was actually like my baby, my project, and it's a lot of fun because I'm very visual and I love to like, you know, write songs, create things. I like to cook, I like to paint, I like to design clothing, so it's right up my alley. It's a lot of fun.
That's cool, and I want you to send some over because I want to be rocking some cool sneakers.
We'll hook it up.
So I can put myself on the shoe cam as well.
And we have awesome heels, too.
Yeah, I want to see those for sure. Okay, so you've been doing this for like 10 years, and I feel like you have been like one of the strongest voices of girl power for these last 10 years. What is it about you that has just... Why? Why are you the one? Why are you so good at this?
I've been doing it for 10 years, and thank you for your compliment. I'm just here. I'm working on... Okay, so this album, Goodbye Lullaby, it's my fourth album. And I just played the single for you guys, Wish You Were Here. I don't know, I just love music and I love to create, and I have been doing it for a while now.
Has anything changed in your music, do you think, over the last few years?
Well, with this record, Goodbye Lullaby, outside of a couple of the singles, the majority of the body of songs are kind of more raw, stripped down. It's more about the vocal and more song-driven, a lot of acoustic stuff. That's why I wanted to perform today, just more acoustic. And because I've done the whole like pop rock, jump around, fist pump thing for my last few records.
And you've riled all of us up. Thank you very much.
Yeah. And I even just started, like even though I'm still on tour, and this single is just coming out now, which is my favorite single to come off of this album, Wish You Were Here, it's the ballad. I feel like this one really represents this album as a single.
It's very emotional, this song.
Yeah, it is. And there's a lot of meaning behind it. And yeah, so, I'm really excited because even though I have a single coming out, I've been on tour all year and I still have more shows and concerts to put on. I just actually started working on recording and writing the next album.
Already?
Yeah.
Oh my God. Okay, and so we have something to look forward to already, but we need to get to this one. We have to love this one right now. Now, in the video, it's a pretty intense video, and it's pretty much on you the entire time. And then I heard that your tears are real.
The tears are real. So with this music video, the song is it's very raw. It's emotional. It's sincere. And with the video, we decided to just go very simple, and just like the song, more raw. And so I had to cry in the second verse. And of course, like I was there that morning for the video shoot, and then it was like time to do the second verse, and they brought over like a huge tray of like onions, and I was like, no, I'm gonna do this for real. Let me try to do this. I was like, great, I really gotta do it. And so I just like kind of put my head down and like got in the zone, and then I put my head up, and then full on started like crying and like singing the song, and then I on my fourth take I was like, all right, I'm spent. like, I think that's all you guys get. And you know that feeling after you cry sometimes where you're like, I actually had that feeling. So it was cool. Now I just need to do a movie.
And then you had like a really strange craving for salad afterwards. You don't know why, all that onion.
Oh. I'm like, salad? No, what? I had a ton of Mexican food.
Yes,
after.
Oh, better than salad, way better. And a lot of onions. Now you wrote a lot, you produced a lot, and then your ex, Derek, produced on this album as well. How'd that all go?
Really good, because this is the first album I ever produced on. So I produced two songs, and then I wrote half of it all by myself, whereas I always collaborate, write with other people. And like, I've never had anyone just write me a song. Like, I've always written, but I took it to the next level, and I wasn't afraid, and kind of just went there. And then Derek, he produced like 7 songs, and we did a lot of it like at my home studio. And so like if you give the album a chance and like actually listen to the songs and stuff like that, like you can feel the emotion. It's a really special record to me that has like a lot of meaning behind it.
It's gorgeous.
Thank you.
I am so happy that I get to give some away. So if you guys want a signed copy of Avril's album,
I just signed
Goodbye,
like 15 or 20 of them
Lullaby,
today
she
for you
did.
Guys.
That was really cool of her. Just follow us on Twitter at VH1 and tweet the buzzword Lullaby and add that little hashtag VH1Buzz. Now remember, official rules apply, so you have to go with the rules or you don't get the CD, right? Now Avril's gonna stick around and perform live after the break, so you really don't want to move. But wait, hold on. Here's Avril's latest, Wish You Were Here. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
She's gonna perform Wish You Were Here from her latest album, Goodbye Lullaby. Give it up for Avril Lavigne!
Behind this wall, you just walk through.
for another performance from Avril right after the break. Don't go anywhere!
Messing with your head. Yeah, 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 yeah. Oh, 'cause I was making out with your friend.